Hey guys, so I have some exciting news for you today. Myself, along with a few other beautiful ladies, are going to be part of the BB Undercover campaign. And this is a campaign of the Beauty Bulletin where we are going undercover and trying out a new product that we know absolutely nothing about. So they sent us some shampoo and conditioner and they completely changed the packaging so that we don't know what we are using and we can give you guys an honest review. I love giving you guys honest reviews where I can just tell you how I truly feel about the product, and this campaign does just that. We don't know what we're using, so we are going to give you our raw, honest opinion. So this is the shampoo and the conditioner that they sent. Like I said, completely new packaging, and I love that it actually looks like an actual shampoo and conditioner packaging, so it looks very professional. And it has instructions on how to use it and some of the ingredients that we know exactly what we are putting on our hair. Personally, I like to shop for salon or professional type of shampoo and conditioner. So the product I am using currently is Marc Anthony, but for the rest of this month, while I'm trying this one out, I won't be using that. I'll just be using this so I can give you guys a proper review at the end of how it makes my hair feel and all the results. So when I first smelled this, it smells a lot like flowers to me, so all body fragrances, and that's why I'm wearing this flower top today, so I can kind of represent what it smells and feels like to me. And when I used it, it had kind of a creamy texture to it and a lightweight formula, so basically it made my hair feel very light when I washed it, and even when I rinsed it out, my hair just felt very light on my head. And when I did my hair and I styled my hair straight, it was so soft and so shiny. And I even asked my sister to help me with my hair, and when my hair was done, she said herself my hair is so soft. So I definitely give this a thumbs up so far. And then if I could guess what this product was, I'd actually say it's Tresemme, just because as soon as I opened this up, it smelled exactly like Tresemme shampoo to me, because I've used it before. And even the texture of it, it's very similar to a Tresemme texture. So honestly, I'm guessing this is a Tresemme shampoo, but I don't know what it is, so we'll have to wait for the reveal to see. But honestly, I have a feeling this is Tresemme, just because I've used it before and it has a lot of similarities. So if this continues to make my hair soft and shiny, I think it definitely is going to be a game changer. So stay tuned to my page and I'll give you all the updates of this shampoo and conditioner as I go undercover with Beauty Bulletin. Thank you for watching!